What? He saved him by hugging me.
Commotion begins, roping me in. Whoa, I don't know what this is, mostly Nintendo. It's an emotional hold on my soul, I suppose. It was long ago and never my devotion plateaued. And all of a sudden, now we can duke it out up on a platform, hovering on a summit above the clouds. In this character scuffle, such an incredible couple of years, but then a new level abruptly appeared. Mayday, mayday, it's a melee on the horizon. You see this ice climbers, and she could climb to the peak. I cannot believe it. It's surprising to me how each fighter is so uniquely designed that every fight seems so vibrant and appealing. This tightness and reach is higher than any type of thing I can think of. I mean, what's tighter than fighting inside arenas or stages, whatever? But whenever a rivalry livens things up, it's like the venue thrives into a coliseum. Fundamentals, muscle, into techniques. Sad and never simple, although when we get predictable, the combo disassembles. I'm diagnosed with an addiction, and though it isn't official, I'm practicing day and night because I simply gotta improve. And we go strong with the dope song, taking most of those stars as a bone nuts. Get a dose of cold salt from a close one, and if excuses arise, look them in the eyes and tell them no Johns. You're about to gravely enter through a gateway that'll safely take you through some of the great days. It's something that I seldom do, I'm telling you, you're on another level, dude, so let me be the first to welcome you.